careful down there. We don't want to have to come save you. Seriously.
I finished synthesizing the samples. Do you need something? Have you worked at the FBC very long? Not long enough to understand their inane methodology. They want me to solve the mold, but how is one to solve anything when the basic molecular structure of this fungus is an utter enigma? Oh, sorry, are you asking me? It's rhetorical. The Bureau wants to control, not comprehend. But to answer your question, I'm a seasoned threshold researcher that's been brought in on a provisional basis to resolve this matter.
That's all you had to say.
I need to get going. Try not to transport any spores outside the infected areas.
My family had black mold once.